To see you, and I thank you for this opportunity. And everyone, good morning. Guten Tag. Bonjour. It's a great pleasure to see you again. Standing before you today, it makes me a little bit different feeling. Each time I come and meet with you in this rotunda, it always gave me some strength and motivation to work with you. I've been always proud of all of what we have been doing, and most importantly, I have been very proud and grateful to all of you. But standing this morning, I feel a bit strange feeling. It looks like there are few more people than when I was here. Our planet Earth. It will put all the people, 7 billion people in this world, and our Earth, planet Earth, onto sustainable path. Nothing works in separation. Nothing works in isolation. Everything, all 17 goals, must work in unity, in parallel, in a comprehensive through person, one by one, and take photos, but it's almost impossible. There are so many people, so many things. A great organization. It has been a great pleasure and privilege for me to lead this organization as a Secretary General. But this organization will have to continue to work for world peace, development, and harmony, and human dignity for all. I thank you for your support, and I wish you all the best, and I'd like to invite all 17 representatives, SDG representatives, to come and take a picture. Thank you.